break on me, but if so, we'll just ascribe that to Captain Clack and keep rolling along. But kind of turn back the pages now on KMET and we'll listen to a bit of early dementia.
You're becoming poetical.
What's wrong with that? Isn't a perfect dinner a poem in human values?
Particularly, I'd say, if the salad is good. Tender Boston lettuce, firm romaine leaves, a little slightly bitter escarole, and perhaps a few spears of endive or limestone lettuce. Then my salad dressing. Very simple, really. Oil, part olive oil and part vegetable oil, lemon juice or wine vinegar, salt, freshly ground black pepper, a dash of cayenne, maybe a drop of Worcestershire, and either a clove of garlic or garlic salt for those who like it. First you put the spices in a cup, add lemon juice or vinegar, and then add oil. Use about 3 parts of oil to 1 part lemon juice or vinegar. Shake well in a bottle and shake again just before pouring over the scrupulously clean.
So carefree, with a joy to hide. And then sometimes again it seems that all I have is worry. And then you burn to see my other side. But I'm just a soul whose intentions are good. Oh Lord, please don't let me be misunderstood.
You always heard the one you love, the one you shouldn't hurt at all. You always take the sweetest rose and crush it till the petals fall. Kindest heart with the hasty word you can't recall. So if I broke your heart last night, it's because I love you most of all.
San Pedro. We hadn't much gas, the tires were low, but the doggone Ford could really go. Now along about the middle of the night, we were ripping along like white folks might. When a Mercer behind, he blinked his lights, he honked his horn, and he flew out of sight. We had twin pots in the Columbia, but you people may think that I'm in a rut. But to you folks who don't think the jive, that's two carburetors and an overdrive. Made grease spots out of many good town and left the cops head spinning around and around. They wouldn't chase, they'd run in the hide.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
We made grease spots out of many good towns and left the cops' heads spinning round and round. They wouldn't chase, they'd run and hide, but me and that Mercury stayed side by side. We were Ford men and we likely knew that we would race until something blew. We left streaks through town about 40 feet wide, but me and that Mercury stayed side by side. My brother was pale, he said he was sick, he said he was just a nervous wreck. But why should I worry for what the heck? Me and that Mercury was still neck and neck.
Now you take it.
To me, Barrett.
And I looked in the mirror and I saw something coming, and I thought it was a plane, but the way it was a running, humming along at a terrible pace, and I knew right then it was the end of the race. When it flew by us, I turned the other way, and the guy in the Mercury had nothing to say, for it was a kid in a hopped-up Model A. yeah, just a hopped up Model A.
Meal, and ours is heavy and packed.
His blessings from above.
Firm romance, a little slight bitterness, and perhaps a few spears of honesty where lime is still better. Then my salad dressing. Very simple, really. Part olive oil and part vegetable. Lemon juice or wine vinegar, salt, freshly ground black pepper, a dash of cayenne, maybe a drop of Worcestershire, and either a clove of garlic or garlic salt for those who like it. First, you put the spices in a cup, add lemon juice or vinegar, then add orange. Use about 3 parts of oil to 1 part lemon juice or vinegar. Shake around the bottle and shake again just before.
And so he wed his secretary. They settled down in Waterbury, and they commute by Stratus Ferry. My, they love to fly, even as you and I.
Ah, that'll get your memory glands going. That's one of my rock salads, as I used to call them, from when I was on KPPC in Pasadena. Now, of course, I'm celebrating my 10th anniversary on KMET, and this is the Dr. Demento Show. Oh, we heard Leslie Gore and the Mills Brothers and Nina Simone and Dean Martin and all kinds of other things, too obscure or obscene or whatever to mention on that one. The Memory Salad and the Dr. Demento Show, finishing up with Johnny Mercer singing a song called The Air-Minded Executive, which I thought made a nice tag for that. I have precious few recordings of my own voice as it was broadcast over KPPC. I guess I just didn't say very many of them or make very many.